In this video, we will learn to find the value of x when cosine of x minus sine of x is equal to minus 1. So, given to us, cosine of x minus sine of x is equal to minus 1. Squaring both sides of the above equation gives us square of cosine of x minus sine of x is equal to square of minus 1. As we know, square of a minus b is equal to square of a plus square of b minus 2 times a times b. So, application of the above formula gives us square of cosine of x plus square of sine of x minus 2 times cosine of x times sine of x is equal to 1. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. So, application of the above trigonometry identity gives us 1 minus 2 times cosine of x times sine of x is equal to 1. Cancelling out 1 in the left hand side of and the right hand side of the above equation gives us 2 times sine of x times cosine of x is equal to 0 as minus of 0 is 0. We know the trigonometry identity sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. The proof of the trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above trigonometry identity gives us sine of 2 times x is equal to 0. Sine of 2 times x is 0 is only possible when 2 times x is equal to n times pi, where n is 0, 1 or 2 or so on. Taking 2 to the left gives us x is n times half of pi. So, possible values of x are 0, half of pi, pi, 3 times half of pi and so on. Let us apply possible values of x in our given equation cosine of x minus sine of x is equal to minus 1. So, let us apply x is equal to 0. We get cosine of 0 minus sine of 0, which is not equal to minus 1. As sine of 0 is 0 and cosine of 0 is 1, so x is equal to 0 is not a solution. Now, let us try x is equal to half of pi. We find the given equation is true for x is equal to half of pi, as sine of half of pi is 1 and cosine of half of pi is 0, so x is equal to half of pi is a solution. So, checking likewise, we get the set of solutions for which the given equation is true. These are half of pi, pi, half of 5 times pi, 3 times pi, and so on. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.